The blood. He was from the Levites. Nobody teach him. But the blood teaches him how to kill a man. Hallelujah. He was a deliverer, but he was not delivered.
Yeah.
You can be a Christian, but the question is, are you delivered?
Yeah.
Are you delivered from that anger? Are you delivered from the spirit of fornication? Are you delivered? But when we come to God, we worship. Yeah. Meanwhile, the spirit are still there.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, we said, God is not faithful. He does not see me. I'm working for him day and night. Things are not in order.
Yeah.
delivered. People also rearrange your life. He rearranged your life. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Day on the bed. Hallelujah. Let's stand up on our feet. Let's stand up on our feet. We are going to get a song. Please go up to the Lord. The Bible says when God spoke with Abraham, Abraham departed as the Lord had told him. He was 75 years old, but the spirit within his mother's house was not allowing him to have children. The spirit which is within his father was not allowing him to be blessed up until God changed Abraham to be Abraham. Amen. And I'm telling you, Abraham was a blessed man. Amen. He was a blessed man. Amen. After God has delivered him, he was a blessed man. That is why people, they can even song, Abraham, blessings are mine. Amen. Abraham, blessings are mine. Abraham, blessings are mine. Abraham, blessings are mine. Why are we singing that song? It's because in Genesis chapter 12, God promised Abraham that when you move from your father's house, when you move from your country, when you move from your family, I will bless you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are going to pray. Let's get a song. We are going to pray. You sing a small song, and then all of us, we are going to pray. If you feel that you need to be prayed for, when we pray, you must come to the front. My time is very much limited. Maybe I'm left with 10 minutes. But if you feel that, Prophet, I want you to pray for me. I'm here tonight because I want God to change my life, to change my destiny. I've heard that indeed there are some spirit which is following my life. As long as I've been asking myself, why my things are not going well? But today, I have an answer. So I don't want to undermine this message. I want to use it. I want to use this opportunity for God to deliver me in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's get a song, my sisters. If you think you want to be prayed for, you can come to the home.